His lyrics talk about the tough life on the street, but Nashville rapper Young Buck will be facing a different tune in prison. Today, the artist, whose real name is David Darnell Brown, learns his fate from a federal judge, and he's speaking out for the first time about his recent problems. Channel 4's Jonathan Martin is live at the courthouse downtown with the latest. Jonathan?
Hey there, Tom. Young Buck will have to report to federal prison on August 13th. He will serve a year and a half behind bars. Not something he tells me he's happy about, but he realizes the sentence could have been 10 years, much longer. Just kill yourself. In one of his latest videos, Young Buck raps about facing prison time. And today, the former G-Unit star, whose real name is David Brown, learned he'll be locked up for the next year and a half for having weapons as a convicted felon.
I've had some rough times. I've been fighting the bankruptcy situation as well as my court situations.
When the IRS raided his Hendersonville home for unpaid taxes 2 years ago, they found weapons and ammunition, a serious federal crime because Young Buck had been convicted of stabbing a man at the Vibe Awards in 2004. His sentence today could have been much longer, but he struck a deal with prosecutors.
With the judge not really considering my criminal history to subtract the time, I'm just thankful for what time I do have.
The prison time caps what's been a rough year for the 31-year-old. In March, someone shot up his Escalade in a drive-by, injuring his girlfriend. And just this week, the IRS announced it will auction off some of his most valuable possessions, his recording studio and his diamond jewelry.
You know, my pride is through the roof, my head is held high, and then I'm just looking to get all this behind me.
All right, and as a part of his sentence, the judge made it clear that he would have to remain on electronic monitoring until he reports to prison. He also cannot do any drugs. The judge made that very clear. Young Buck has had a serious problem with synthetic marijuana and other types of drugs. He says if he does the drugs, he goes right to prison. And also, once he is released, he will be on supervised release for 3 years after that. We are live from federal court tonight. I'm Jonathan Martin, Channel 4 News.